What is up, people? Today I'm bringing you a care package fail and a care package win in a matter of 1 minute in Black Ops 1. So this was epic. Right here, I decide to throw my care package grenade, and for some reason it lands 25,000 yards away from the spot where I threw it, and I knew that it was gonna land on the rooftop, and I was not gonna be able to get it, and it had to be a chopper gunner. I was praying to God, please give me an ammo crate, a UAV, something like that. Don't give me a dogs, don't give me a chopper gunner. But because it landed on the rooftop, it had to be a chopper gunner. It's always like that, people. It's amazing. When it lands on the ground, when you can get them, it's either an ammo crate or a UAV. But because it landed right there, it had to be something good. And I was crying, people. I was crying. I couldn't breathe. I was screaming for help. Please, somebody hand me a black hat, a ladder. I need to get that. So right here, I get another care package. And this is the lucky care package. I went from a very unlucky care package to a lucky care package, but it didn't start off very well. As you can see here, I got killed and I thought I was gonna die, but wait, bam, I kill a motherfucker with a care package. So the Call of Duty gods rewarded me because I lost that epic chopper gunner care package, but they gave me something better. They gave me something unique, something rare that I had never gotten in Black Ops 1, a pancake. And I was lucky because Little Jimmy was on the enemy team. And I killed, for some reason Little Jimmy has this thing, he follows me. Whenever I play Black Ops 1, he also plays Black Ops 1. When it's Black Ops 2, he also plays Black Ops 2. He likes to follow me and he tries to sabotage me. It's like the coyote and the little bird. So he's the coyote, whatever. And I'm the little bird. And right here he tried to steal my care package and he failed miserably. So this was epic, people. I hope you enjoyed this little clip. I will see you next time. Peace.